Hello, I'm Rashmi from An English Nut. In this lesson, we are going to learn how to use the prepositions of time in, on, and at. A preposition is a word that shows the relationship between a noun or a pronoun with other words in a sentence. For example, I'm going to Delhi in September. In this sentence, the preposition in shows the relationship between September and the rest of the sentence. So it connects the two parts of the sentence with the noun. First, let's talk about the preposition of time in, I-N, in. We use in before a month. For example, her birthday is in October. In plus October. In plus the name of a month. My aunt will arrive in May. Number two, we use in plus a year. For example, she completed her studies in 1998. Her father passed away in 1995. Number three, we use in plus part of the day. In the morning, in the afternoon, in the evening. For example, my mother goes to temple in the morning. My maid comes every day in the afternoon. Her wedding is in the evening. Now coming to the preposition of time on, O-N on. We use on before day of the week. For example, we are going to picnic on Monday. Our annual day function is on Wednesday. She goes to the gym on Thursdays. Note that we have used the plural form Thursdays because it is a regular event. She has her maths tuitions on Saturdays. It means every Saturday. It's a regular event. Number two, we use on plus a date. For example, her birthday is on 25th September. I posted the letter on April 21st. Number three, we use on plus a special day. For example, she threw a party on her wedding anniversary. Wedding anniversary is a special day. Where are you going this time on New Year's Day? Now coming to the preposition of time, at. A-T, at. We use at plus clock time. For example, I have a meeting at 6 p.m. We are going to the garden at 5 o'clock. The train arrives at 6:20 p.m. Number two, we use at plus festival or special time of the year. For example, I am going to my friend's place at Diwali. I am going to London at Christmas. Note that when we refer to a single specific day during the festival, we use on, O-N on. For example, she went to New York on Christmas Day. So Christmas Day is a specific day, a particular day. But when we refer to the whole festival or talk in general about the festival, we use at. For example, I am going to London at Christmas. Here are some other situations where we use at. At the beginning of. At the beginning of the class, he taught us the basics. At the weekend. I am going to visit my grandparents at the weekend. At the end of. At the end of the vacation, we went to picnic. At night. At night refers to any night in general. For example, she enjoys walking in the garden at night. In the night refers to a particular moment during the night. For example, she woke up in the night. I heard the dog barking in the night. A specific moment during the night. That's it for today. I hope you found this lesson useful. Do like, share, comment, and subscribe. See you soon. Have a nice day.